how can we make medicines available and affordable for all.
We are helping the pharma industry not to over-design its facilities. So the challenges are also coming to the pharma industry as well and the CEOs, because they are planning the strategies for all this medicine which they have to reach to the patients.
What is the role of technology in solving all these challenges?
If you get enough money and time for engineers, they will find a solution.